Pass the buck. To pass the buck means to avoid taking responsibility or blame by passing it on to someone else. Take a look at this example in speech. Don't try to pass the buck. It was your idea to drive. I knew there would be traffic. They're saying don't try to avoid responsibility by blaming me. Here's an example of it used in writing. One thing is certain, the problem won't be solved by passing the buck. Plain sailing. If something is plain sailing, it's going well with no problems. Take a look at the examples. I didn't think it would be plain sailing, but I hadn't expected parenthood to be this hard. The road to success wasn't plain sailing. The band was turned away from most labels before being signed. Pressed for time. If you're pressed for time, you're in a hurry. Have a look at this example. Linda, how are you? I'm a bit pressed for time, actually. Can I call you this evening? Here's a written example. Teachers, already pressed for time due to staff shortages, are working longer hours with no increase in pay. Put yourself in someone's shoes. To put yourself in someone's shoes means to imagine what it's like to be in another person's situation. Here's an example of it used in speech. Put yourself in my shoes. What would you do? Here it is used in writing. An important skill for this job is to be able to put yourself in their shoes. P1. Arrange the words to make four English idioms. You have 2 minutes. P2. Fill the gaps to make four English idioms. You have 1 minute. P3. Match the idiom to its meaning. You have 3 minutes. P4. Complete each paragraph with the correct idiom. You have 3 minutes. P1 A. Pass the buck. B. Plain sailing. C. Pressed for time. D. Put yourself in someone's shoes. P2 A. Buck. Pass the buck. B. Plain sailing. C. Pressed for time. D. Shoes. Put yourself in someone's shoes. P3. Pass the buck means to blame someone else. Number 2. Plain sailing is easy and without problems. Number 1. C. Pressed for time is number 4. Have very little time. And D. Put yourself in someone's shoes is 3. Imagine what it's like to be in another person's situation. P4 A. Despite being pressed for time, the club manager gave a short interview. B. You have to put yourself in their shoes and try to understand their motivations. C. The tough bit is over. It should be plain sailing from now on. D. I thought she was passing the buck. She should have taken responsibility.